Hey guys, back, and let's go play some Skyblock. After the early Christmas episode, I had not mentioned what I was gonna do today, and that will not turn to ice because of what I did. It's so, I think I'll enjoy this. That's pretty awesome. This is pretty epic. This is really late though, but it's like, I don't know where I am. It's like 3 or 5, 4 days above Christmas day, so we've already had it. That's a pretty darn late day. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. And that's actually pretty nice.
But we took it off. Ooh, somebody took it off.
Turn off early Christmas. No, it's not early Christmas anymore. But it's like, I don't have the Christmas mod, and Santa couldn't have left me gifts even if I had a stocking. Well, he should have, because it hasn't been night. Okay, I'm not turning that on until I get this entire place lighted. Bright and early in the morning, waking up. That first tree will lead to more saplings, and more saplings lead to more trees, and more raw wood leads to more wooden planks and charcoal. And that's actually a pretty handy, nifty thing. That's why I had to get the saplings from that one tree. That's the main priority, is to get that tree's saplings infinite supply. So that's gonna grow. This sapling's probably gonna grow pretty big. So let's start making the outline so we catch all the saplings. This is a little risky because we're gonna fall into our sky block world. So yeah, this is gonna be pretty darn risky. I think in the next few episodes, I think we're going to start working on the mob trap, which I've never successed. Actually, next episode, we're gonna start working on the infinite water supply. That's either now or today. Now or never. Well, probably we are, because we have to make this infinite water supply, because that's a key tactic. We need 2 buckets of water, which I will cheat my way through, but it's probably going to be a little more hard for you. You have to find the nether portal, and you have to get your 2 buckets of water, and you have to place them right. That's pretty amazing. Yeah. Don't you have Bioshock 2?
No.
Don't you have Bioshock 2?
No.
Yeah, so how much cobblestone do we have? I guess we still have a lot. Ah! Pain! Yeah, my brother's talking to my friend. Duncan, it's like Minecraft on the Xbox. Okay, so yeah, that's not all for today. The other one might be long. I'm so sorry. It's gonna take forever to process. So if you want it instantly, too bad. I'm so sorry. And it was pretty. Please do not mind my brother. Oh, whoa. That's ain't happening to me. Trying to trick me?
Duncan,
stop shouting! I will pause the video and tell you when I'm finished. Okay, guys, I'm back. This is going to be another long episode, just forgot to tell you. And the tree is not grown yet. Other materials are in the Nether, which I might build. I heard the Nether portal is one of the tasks, and I'm trying to complete that task. This is episode 3 of Skyblock, and I keep on forgetting to tell you things. Why? Yeah, Duncan? 1 second, guys. I'll pause the video and I'll get back. Promise. Okay, guys. I'm back. Time has not moved. Well, I was just talking to my friend, telling him what I was doing, what I'm planning on doing. And, no, I'm gonna keep it secret. You already guys sort of know what I'm planning on doing. So, the tree. I think the tree needs a little more growing space. So I think I'd upgrade this a little bit.
I can't wait until you get like that.
Yeah. What am I gonna talk about while I'm finishing this up? If you want to friend me on Xbox Live, my gamer tag will be in the description. I'm normally online when I'm not recording Skyblock or after like the first minute of whatever. Shenanigans. I will get some more stuff from the cobblestone generator. Actually, I have another stack. I'll just refill this. Almost refill the stack of 7 cobblestone. And I will make the infinite water generator right after I get some more cobblestone. One second. Okay, sorry. I said sneeze. Okay. Let us get my cobblestone back that I dropped. And, oh man, my tonsils. Let me see. The infinity pool. I'm gonna make my own, actually, skyblock for that. 1 second for that. Okay. I'm gonna make my own individual little room for my infinite water generator down here. I will cheat. Sorry about this. I'm just so sorry. I'm so darn sorry. Oh, wow. That was pretty rare. I grabbed that. Wow. I made it just in time. I think during the reloading, like Captain Sparkles did, I'm going to do, okay, the trip to the mainlands and stuff. This would be just normal Minecraft. Okay, here's my here's gonna be my infinite water sky block. I think I'm gonna make it double, just to make sure it works. And I will speed this up a little bit. No, I'm not. I'm not trying to copy it, Captain Sparkles, exactly. I just want to be pretty nice. I just want to make pretty awesome videos like he does. Alright.
I almost got killed, but I have flame grenades with me, I threw them at him.
Okay. Let's go back on survival. Put a block there, put a block there. And I'm getting three empty buckets just for the purpose. No. Forgot about this, no. This is keep it from doing that. Okay, now I just have to make the outline. Oh. That's not very safe. That was That was not the best choice. But just for the infinite water generator, that's a pretty smart thing to do. Yeah, the infinite water generator is entirely infinite. I think I'll just cheat my way out of bed. Yeah. You want to make it even. You missed. And, yeah. I'll get to this. I'll get my bed cheating after this. You will have to do a different way to get a bed unless you want to cheat just like me. Which you're probably not going to be this, and you're probably not even going to get the idea of cheating like me. So, yeah, let me cheat my way back. And some torches. I'm using elemental arrows too. Okay. That was pretty stable. That's pretty stable. And let's get to the next time. Let's see if my tree is growing. Here in the process, and I will fill my infinite water buckets just to tell you how it works. See? Then it refills. Auto. So I'm just depouring that, and just to show you how that works. And that you should have. Ah! It grew! Yes! Let's go back to running my crafting table and be like, oh, yes, it grew! And then, like, no. He's going down. What am I making? An axe. Who said that? Oh, not you, definitely. Okay, so this is gonna be a little easier for cutting it down. Yep, so every one of them is dead. Coming, Prescott says he gives one 3. And this is like an infinite tree farm. The leaves will drop their saplings. Actually, I'll turn the sound down a little bit. This will do it down because my speakers. It doesn't really matter. I can live it. Okay, guys. Thank you all for watching. And okay. Goodbye. Oh.